look at what we're going to talk about here. This lovely young lady here, Catherine Webb, she was the big highlight of the bowl season in 2013. We all remember Brent Musburger kind of uncomfortably fawning over her. Couldn't quite break out of it.
Same was America, what America was thinking. It's cool. Yeah,
Rich Sermonillo joins us now, and we're going to debate and talk about the hotness meter, okay? Last year
it
was
Sermonillo?
One thing. Well, Rich, you know, Rich is in a class by himself. He was able to sit down and share a meal with A.J. McCarron and Catherine Webb. Let's take a look at this photo
here. Is it
Carl's
Jr.?
I mean, look at that. Now, I don't know. That's not the most flattering. Was that with an iPhone, Rich? What was that with? Your phone or an iPad or what's going on?
That was with my phone. That's correct.
All right. Well, the lighting is not, you know, if we're getting super critical here, the lighting wasn't great. So, Rich.
School, I am not.
Is she hot or not?
Oh, I think she was quite hot. I mean, I think she's borderline flawless, has a lot of Southern charm, financially independent. I had a hard time really finding any flaws. For me, just behind my wife, I would say the second hottest person I've ever dined with.
You lie. You lie.
Good answer.
Oh, his wife's pretty. That's not his wife. All right, here's the thing. America, yes, she's an attractive woman. That's it. You've seen them before. Act like you've been there before. Yeah, she's okay. Go to the University of Alabama. They're a dime a dozen down there. She's just a regular SEC hot chick. And Brett Musburger is right. You're a quarterback in the SEC? Yeah. Women like Catherine Webb are just right there for you. Obviously, she's an attractive woman. But overrated.
I don't know.
Pete is the kind of guy that walks through the Louvre and just goes, you know, that Mona Lisa, just not doing it for me.
Oh, that is actually dead on right. Mona Lisa is totally overrated. It's like this big.
She's got it all. She's tall, long.
Oh, look, you can't show the Carl's Jr. ad. That doesn't
count. Why not?
Well, you can actually show the Carl's
Jr. Why doesn't that count?
Actually, you're right. We should. This is
all right, so from 1 to 10 here, Few, what do you got? Man, as this commercial
runs. Ray Crawford, you put in this commercial looking like doing this stuff with the airbrush, you'd be all right.
No.
Obviously, this commercial's phenomenal, but again, there's this thing called the internet. You know, Google this thing called hot chick, and I'm sure you can find lots of them out there. They're everywhere. Go to the Starbucks. They're all over the place. She's just another really hot woman.
All right, Rich. I think what adds to the hotness is the femininity.
And the airbrush and the makeup lady and the haircut.
I saw Mickey Mouse leering at her down at Disney. If that's not hotness, I don't know what is.
And he's got eyes this big, too, that they get a little bit bigger. As big as his ears. All right, Rich, great stuff.
This one alone.
Thanks very much. Yeah, I think we've run the course on this one.